There's not a prettier face, or tail, in a car that seats a full complement of adults and holds their luggage. Take a sexy hunchback shape and add a little more aggression. There's the Audi S7 and RS7. They differ just a little in their details, but we're so smitten with both that we've assigned them a 10 out of 10, our highest possible score, and it's easy to see why. There's a simplicity and elegance in their designs lacking in rivals. Even when they're all dolled up with aggressive body kits from the front, the S7 isn't much different than Audi's S6, which has a meaner snout than the basic A6. The difference starts with its roofline that dives more aggressively toward an elongated tail that tapers off gently into clean tail lamps. The RS7 doesn't differ dramatically, but its front and rear fascias are slightly more aggressive, and it has its own wheel designs for 2018. A sport exhaust system is standard on the RS7, and it includes big quad tailpipes that definitely mean business inside. Both cars again start with the A7's base and pile on more luxury and unique finishes. We are not totally sold on the diamond pattern leather upholstery, but it is at least bold and innovative.